It all started by following a dream, trusting their gut instinct, listening to their intuition, making a stance, and doing the work. And after more than 80 episodes of Connections 50 Plus Wednesdays Alive and many customized programs, they acknowledged that they had not only made a commitment, they had expressed the courage of their conviction, and they had actually mobilized a campaign. For the 50 to 80 cohorts, they claimed the golden age unapologetically. And so now, they had to do more. Not at all that they were disappointed, but now in this new normal, they wanted to be more creative. They had to reimagine the scope of their output and the style of their presenting. They had to pivot. And so they brought me on board. I am Richard Young. I'm here to style their looks and to direct their vision and to prepare them for the new and improved outlook. So we met and we discussed and we came to a common ground. There was consensus. And here is our way forward. They're not simply connecting a community. They're crafting new possibilities. They're charting their destiny. They're creating a blueprint for the 50-plus cohorts. And they're championing a generation. No longer are they to be seen as simply finding ways to live the rest of their lives. But now they are forging ways to live the best of their lives. A new world is out there. Out on the horizon, there is so much that can be accomplished. It's a time of possibilities. It's the beginning of something new. This is the dawning of a new day.
We're about to embark on a whole new journey of self-discovery to ensure that the years ahead are the best years of our lives.
And we are taking you along with us.
We are going to share and experience a new world.
As we seek to claim cultural confidence, financial security,
purposeful social interaction, healthy lifestyle choice,
creative entrepreneurship, fulfilling leisure practice,
and above all, affirm a consummate sense of well-being
as we explore the golden years.
It's a level playing field, and we can become the best versions of ourselves.
We plan to do this with you. Let's dream together.
The world is our oyster, and we are going to experience its pearl. We can design all that we can become because we are always evolving. It's not the end of the road.
To become the best version of ourselves, and we are carrying you along for the ride.
We can be inspired by an all-inclusive indigenous intelligence. It's organic, familiar, yet unknown. It is as though the universe is speaking to us to show us a new direction. We are hearing the wisdom from the ancestors, for dreams are voices of the ancestors. There is a saying that goes, we have not inherited this land from our ancestors, rather we have borrowed it from our children. Connections 50 Plus bears these fundamentals and wants to take you on a journey of self-transformation and self-actualization.
We rely on holistic understanding. We are willing to go into uncharted domains, to forge identity, establish balance, invest in partnership, and generate prosperity.
As we listen to the universal vibrations of change, we seek to transform and adapt to the new normal. We resolve to reconfigure our ways of transacting, adopting best practice formulae to align with modern, forward-thinking terms of engagement.
Better days are coming. Connections 50 Plus is laying down the ground rules to add value to your golden years, offering enterprise, expertise, and empowerment.
We are going to show you how to maximize your economic potential. We will share ways of strengthening your social networks. We will guide you to claim self-confidence, for you are enough. All in all, we will navigate this time with you constructively so that in the final analysis, you may negotiate your choices advantageously.
Let's be cognizant of the multidimensional world we live in. There exists a wondrous balance of nature that we should always seek to approximate. We represent such diversity and there's always room for inclusion. As a creative entrepreneur, we must select a niche market and seek to instill a sense of well-being.
At Connections 50 Plus, we urge you to follow your passions, love what you do, and do what you love.
And with coaching and consultation in self-care, economic management, and social skills,
we can be well on our way to be the best years of our lives. Just as the many life forms thrive harmoniously here in this natural habitat, so too, we can prosper in the golden years.
Dreams are but a shadow of our potential. Let's make our dreams become reality.
Creative entrepreneurship is our way of adapting to new environments by adopting new ways of engagement. Connections 50 Plus facilitates this transfer seamlessly.
We must be on our best practice to derive rewards, for there's no other time like the present to act decisively, to participate meaningfully, and to cultivate intentionally.
We can willfully and willingly celebrate our golden years.